The car is in second gear, 1000 RPM, and see the way it responds.